Catch up with the stuff for the show if you know you want to like buy a CD or something. I don't know if you guys are into that. Dr. John Gettelfinger here. I'm pretty good at bass guitar. That's what I like to call him.
Just save you some time. That mole looks fine. Please come show it to me.
He says that, but he loves to see moles.
Okay, I do.
Let me see that mole. That's the way he said it. Douglas Dahlman. And my brother Josh Clark is here on drums. Yeah. We've been brothers for so long. This next song was described to me one time as swampy, and I think that's perfect. This is the swampy song of the set. Is that swampy?
Swampy! Yes! Yes. Yes. So awesome.
Thought so. The doctor just said my ass is on vacation.
That was a joke. That's why I set it off mic, Alex. I mean, Mr. Tiger.
Please call me Toy.
I thought only your friends called you that. Mr. Tiger's like...
Believe it or not, we only have a couple more songs. Yeah.
I can't believe that's our first boo. I can't believe that's our first aw.
I think we can make it. Alright, this next one is off the album that you guys are totally welcome to buy. It's also on Spotify, so, you know, that's free and stuff.
Thank you.
We got one more. Thank you all so much. Really, it means a lot.
Thank you very, very much for coming out.
Hopefully it won't be another 8 months before the next one. And stick around for Eastern and Western. So this last one is actually not on the album, it's on the upcoming album. You say upcoming, so I think you're actually working on it. This is called Or Else It Is.
Walk those mountains, I've heard the church bells. I'm gonna cry.
Just kept talking.